What is up, YouTube? We out here today. We over here over by, what do you call this? Actually, I dropped people off over here at the aquarium, but I'm right next to Coney Island. So let's go outside, check out some buses out here. Field trip.
Got some planes over there. Hold on. Miss the planes. Cyclone. Then we got all the buses lined up over here.
What's up?
All right. Oh, first student is out here. First student, another first student. First student with the safety liner. They got the IC. Seeing the aquariums over here. And then the beach is over there. But I got the bus on the hydrant. Can't walk over there. All American Bluebird. Okay, international crown body. Crown carpenter, same thing, I guess. FS65. Over here, $44.99. Lovely lady in a convertible. Nice. New York City train system. I don't know. Oh, that's the F train. The F train will bring you to Coney Island. But it's hot, I'm starting to sweat. So yeah, man, Coney Island. We're out here. There's a few more buses down there. Take the picture, paparazzi. Alright, we just fast forward like 24 hours, it's the next day. I'm out here in the city. Check out the Freedom Tower over there. Check out this beautiful architecture over here. Like these, I guess, condos? I don't know. Gorgeous. Gorgeous. Anyway. They got them consolidated buses out here down in Tribeca, out in the city in Tribeca. I got my bus parked around the corner, looking for some coffee right now. You guys can take a guess how much these apartments cost, man. No less than like 1,800 a month. 18 or better. $2,000, $3,000, $4,000 a month. And these people pay that type of money. Freedom Tower. Not that much buses out here. And me and my Bluebird started overheating, man, coming over the bridge. So I dropped my people off. Now I'm letting it cool down. Street over there, 4498. And I got three little vans in front of me. Little Richie. But Little Richie, Logan, Bobby's. Same company, same owner. That's what I'm driving. Well, anyway. Going to get something to eat, and I don't know, see what else I can film for you guys. All right, so catch you guys in a few.
I'm boy's gonna probably go daddy.
Alright, we over here at the Barclay. Downtown Brooklyn over here. Give you guys a tour to five boroughs, huh? It's the Barclay.
Hello.
No. You just have to give some directions. But yeah, so you see that. But let me show you my bus. It's overheated. I gotta let it cool down a little bit. Got the hot dog, man. We got a dirty water hot dogs. Can't come to New York and not try one. Love seeing them bluebirds with their hood open. That's the monster right there, man. Cooling down. Sick. We out here. It's the big clock. My crazy group of kids across the street. They going to Chuck E. Cheese over there. I see coming through. Got the dollar vans. I used to run up and down Flatbush back in the days with my van. Yeah, this will be a nice spot for a time lapse. But I don't know how to do time lapse on this camera, only on the GoPro. $1 million Productions out here. MTA buses here, transit. Easy, easy. All right. POV over here. We're in a 2011 IC out of here. We're in a 2011 IC. Doing regen right now. Smoking. Nice, that's 1527 in front of us. I got 1524. Exhaust light is on. We smoking, we doing a regen. This is what you call a forced regen right here. just take it on the road and floor it. But it's gonna rain. It's been raining like crazy out here. Running strong. Alright. About to do an action shot right here. Go ahead, lady. You can pass. Oh. I didn't smoke then. I don't know. Let's see if it's smoke now. Let's see if it's smoke. Heading back to the yard. Been busy, guys. Busy, busy, busy out here. 15 to 7. Action shot. From this paper on there. Let's see if the light don't come off and come back on. Yep. Still got some more to blow out. $1 million productions out here. Oh man, I love my job, man. Sometimes though. Oh, my man out here on the four wheeler. Everybody lined up over here for gas. Well, not gas, diesel. Thank you.
lights on. Turn the lights off. Everything's off. AC. I don't really run with AC. No more smoke. Bus is good. Up. Key to the left. Open. All right, I'll be back. Back it up, back it up. All right. What's up, Ralphie?
I don't know where to go buy fucking parts. I say, hold fucking
parts. I do.
Yeah, what's up? It's the one here that overheated, they fixing that. What's up, Paul? What we got? Big job? All right. What's up, Bernardino? Got the bus being worked on over here. I love seeing them with their hoods open. Like my cousin said, they look like Transformers. This one here, servicing it, getting it ready for the summer. Oh. Bernardino, what's up?
All right.
Yeah, I got this crown over here. Anybody want it for sale?
But it's a shell.
What's up? Right here, we're just taking what we gotta take from it. And then it's junk.
Let's see, what year is this?
Yo, what she said? She what? Alright, that's good. Back here again. Yo, what year is this? It's a 99 over here. I'll do a trade. Anybody out there got a Ward? One of them old GMC Wards, man. I like those bodies. I give you this crown and a 1994 Wayne for that Ward. We're doing trades out here. Let's see inside. Oh, they got stuff stored in here. Okay. But yeah, I know they're parting this one out. And then it's junk. I give it to you. Anybody who want it, whoever want it, listen, find me a Ward. Munda, what's up? All right. Number one mechanic, the best. All right. That's it, find me a Ward. Yeah, we got the first gen over here. What year is this one, 924? So I got a few of them that's coming off the road. Oh, this is 2001. Now this one, still got a few more years with this one here. Nation, that's you right here. Send me a check. Matter of fact, now I want a check. Send me cash. It's yours, man. Like 3 years. But yeah, man, anybody, or even the old Mac with the Wayne body, like them old school buses, man. I want one bad. Yeah, I was looking all on YouTube on them buses. The old Mac with the Detroit in there, the Wayne body,
the Woods, the old GMCs, the Ford, even Dodge had buses. That's it. Find something for me, guys. Find something for me. Ice cream man out here today. Oh, I actually gotta go check a bus. Bernardino! Alright.
Every day, man. Where you at, Felix? What?
Cause they keep sending me late. Oh. That last minute. Oh, you gotta do the run. Oh. So I leave late. Oh. You know me, professional.
I
know. One of my drivers think he dropped his wallet in the bus. I gotta go see if it's in there. Everybody lined up. Fill up with the diesel. Alright guys, I got a few buses over here for sale. Oh man, this water. Alright, I got, hold on, let's hop over in this bus. I jump from the back. That's it. Water can't stop me. Ooh. Wow. But anyway, 921 Amtrak body. This is a, what is this? A 98 International Amtrak. You got the 10 lug on there. All right, for sale. You got 619, 98 also. Body's kind of clean. 98, it's for sale. AC, they all got AC. This one has AC, that one has AC. Let me go around, I got 620 over there. Oh, I'm gonna have to turn the camera off to jump back up in this bus. Catch you guys in 2 seconds. All right, and we're back. All right, so now I got 620, a 98 International Bluebird body. All right, this one's for sale also. Let's go. All right. Got 408. 408's for sale. AC in it also. I don't know, no key, let me see. Yeah, they took the ignition off. They kind of borrowed parts from it, but I can get them running. So, that one's for sale. I got 406, also a 98. 407, 98. And I got 409, this one is a 99. Got ABS. ABS, anti-lock brakes on this. They're all for sale. Alright, serious inquiries only. Alright, yo, email me, brooklynwiseguy@gmail.com. BKLYN wiseguy. Alright, I'm about to go to my car. I got my car over by the boatyard. And then I'm gonna shoot over by my bus and just see what my father did. So, catch y'all in a few. Alright, guys, I gotta go throw some gas in here. I'm cruising on enough. It's just on E right now. So I just have enough to make it to the gas station. See, I'm spending all this money out here. Look, got all these lights on. All these lights on. Listen to the brake. Can you hear that? Metal on metal. Still, like a whole month.
Real tool.
out here blowing money on my bus, blowing money on everything else. But the car that I really need to come to work, to make my movements, I'm here, you know, just procrastinating and not doing nothing. What are you gonna do, huh? This is where I need to spend the money. But anyway, I want to get rid of it. You know, they got a bunch of junk in here. What up, what up? One of the guys in the neighborhood. What's up, man? Yo. Yeah, man. Alright, so we gonna head over. I got enough to make it to the yard. And then go get gas. Alright, nah, we gonna get gas. I wanna get some coffee. Swag down here. I got my seatbelt on, guys. Oh, you don't drive a seatbelt. Yes, I do. Only in my car. School bus is not. In the book, in the New York State book or New York City book, in the school bus section, it said like school bus drivers are not like, they're not mandatory or something like that. You know, I'm gonna get the book and I'm gonna highlight it and I'm gonna show you guys so you can stop saying, yo, you don't wear a seatbelt. Yeah, so yeah, let's go get some coffee and then we go to the yard. Alright, so we going to Dunkin'. Hope you guys can hear that metal on metal. I had brakes and rotors now because the rotors are shot too. Because if I'm running, I've been running like this for weeks. Honestly, weeks. And the car is only running on 4 cylinders. Cylinder 1 and cylinder 5 is done. It's gone. And like when the car sits, it smells. Smells bad. Some sunlight, a little sunlight that we have. Oh yeah, paparazzi. Yeah, so yes, about the Wade bus, man. Ward. Those buses are sexy. Yo, listen, I need one. Yo, I'll restore it. I don't care how much it costs. If it takes me 2-3 years, I'll do it. I'm gonna be like the guys from like Gas Monkey and the places, yo, that just buy old stuff and restore it. I like how that bus looks, man. And it don't matter if I get a gasoline or a diesel. If I get a gasoline, I'm putting a big crate motor in there. Some Chevy. I don't know about those motors. I only know about Hondas, man. That's it. You know, but I'll throw in one of them big crate motors that they put that make crazy horsepower, 500-600 horsepower. Put that in there. Yeah, get a diesel. You already know, man. Cummins. Try to retrofit it, throw Cummins in there or something. But I need a Ward. I need a Ward, man. That kind of style. Or the old Waynes. No, for real, man. Just let me know. Let me go get some coffee. I get back to you guys. 2 seconds, all right? All right, we over here in my bus. But here's the crazy thing. I went to go get gas because I was on E. I got the coffee, but I didn't put gas. So I'm still on E. Still on enough. All right, but anyway, it's the inside of the bus here. It's a mess. Work in progress. I bought a new alternator bracket because I'm gonna put a bigger alternator on there because I got a small alternator. So this is the bracket for the big alternator. I gotta buy the alternator. This is the small one here. I'm gonna buy a bigger one. Like my dad said, because I'm running all those lights and the music and everything. So I'm gonna need a bigger alternator. So I got the bracket. I gotta get the alternator. Radiator is my intercooler over here. My intercooler and radiator. Yeah, I'm thinking. Because I don't like this 50-50 setup here. 50-50, half and half, whatever you want to call it. Half and half with milk. Half and half, 2 sugars. Yeah, so. Well, not for now. Later on, I'm going to. Basically, I'll buy a new one. Brand new. And then I'll take it to the radiator guy. To put in another, I don't know what you call it. Coils, I don't know. To make it one radiator. Because, you know, I'm running some serious power, so. I need to cool it. And then I won't be able to run this. I have an intercooler in the back there from a Cummins Vision.
that will wrap in front here. So I don't know if that's gonna, how's that gonna work. But listen, whatever, wherever there's a will, there's a way. We'll make it work. All right, what else? Well, my father didn't start with the unit, yeah, the AC unit to mount up there. We gotta do that. We gotta get cracking on that. And then I was thinking, yo, I should do over the entire interior, do it red. What do you guys think? Let me know if I should do the interior red. Get the red seats, I don't know. Or I'll just do it over. Well, the seats that needs changing, you know, I'll change now. My main thing is to get this thing running. Get this thing running. Because now all the buses I had, I sold them all. And, ooh, what's this here? Antifreeze. Oh no, ooh! Look at that oil. Well, Pops didn't tell me I gotta buy filters and get some oil, some good oil. If you guys know what's the best oil to use, let me know, comment below. Like what the YouTubers say. Say, like, subscribe, share, you know? Like Safety Liner, share it to a random guy in the street. That's my boy, Safety Liner C2, what up? My turbo piping. Yo, since that they're out, I should polish them up. Thank you. Radiator hoses, all that, gotta, Yo, it's the thing, like, with my dad, he don't want me spending money. I'm like, yo, tell me what I need. I don't care how much it costs. Like, I'll buy it. Like, just let me know. Yeah, so, yo, hopefully, we're in June now. This is about June 6th, June 7th? June 7th, I think. Tuesday. Yeah, but I need this bus up and running, man. For real. Because now once I get it running, I got to take it to the chrome shop so they can measure up and everything so I can run the lights. Still got to go out to the dealer, Bluebird. They got my parts out there, the steps. And then the Blackbird, I don't know why they call it Bluebird, it's a Blackbird. I didn't put a Bluebird on there. But anyway, so the timing case is done. Father did the timing case. And I guess just to put back everything, I'm gonna get new, oh yeah, I gotta go over to the deal. I'm gonna get all new belts. I got all the sizes, I gotta buy new belts. I gotta get the bigger alternator, so that's two. I gotta write this stuff down. I gotta get the alternator, the belts. Seeing that he drained out the oil, I gotta, or maybe one of my injectors is still there. Yeah, you gotta go in, change the injectors. So belts, alternator. What else I need? I don't know. And then the cockpit now, like, I want this to really look like a cockpit. Oh, I'm not even gonna do no IC or no Bluebird steering wheel. Wait, does this thing... Oh, yes, I do have tilt steering wheel. Yes. All right, cool. I'm gonna do the nice tractor-trailer steering wheels, like, with the wood grain and... I'm changing that steering wheel. I gotta buy a steering wheel. But, like, I want gauges, man. Gauges all over. Like, I don't know. Tell me, guys, what was, I gotta clean all of, well, I'm gonna pay my guys to come here and like do a full detail, because my last bus, they gave me a good price. It was like $300 they charged me to do outside, inside, steam underneath, everything. But I don't know, I was thinking about getting the pods, like probably do a custom one, run from here to like here with exhaust gas temperature, boost, air to fuel ratio, like all that. Dang, my tensioner. Yo, my pops really, what's this, fan clutch maybe? I don't know. It's good. See guys, I'm riding around with no brakes on my car. You know, cause yo, my main focus is this here. Forget the car.
I'll run it to the ground, no problem. Whenever it breaks down, I just call my guys Jets. Yo, come tow this. Shit. And what else? I mean, yo, Saturday was spring fling, and then Sunday, you know, I was planning to come and help him. But I was just tired, man. I just came, just checked on him to make sure he was working on it, and then I left. Well, got a lot of work to do. The seat, gotta take the seat out. I don't like sitting so low. What else? The camera's about to die. As you guys can see, it's gonna die. But no, actually it's one bar, half a bar in there. But yeah, so we got a lot of work to do. Come here, let me show you. Mr. Wayne. So yeah, so Mr. Wayne here. I don't know, in the past I probably told you guys it was a 95, but it's not, it's a 94. This is the last year they made it. This is rare. Rare. So listen, contact me, give you the whole shell for a good price. Alright? We got antique buses out here too. And this one here is an old one too. I don't know what year this one is. But see, it got like the, maybe it's a 97, 96. Like the glass, it wraps around. Instead of like the four-piece setup here, one, two, three, and then a little piece there. This is just two-piece. I don't know, but yo, I got a 1994 Wayne. Got a 360 in there. All right, 360's coming out. You're not getting a 360, and it has AC. The AC's coming out. The body is okay. I mean, this. Let's go. Like you see, like. These ribs, whatever you want to call it, it's good up here. But then over here, you see, like, bang, 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 banged up. And look at the little cat over there. Meow. What's up, kitty?
Meow. Meow.
What are you looking for? All right, all that banged up over there. And I also got a Dodge over here, too. So these are 94. Does it have an old registration on it? I can't even reach it, but I can hold on. Hold on, guys. I wanna give you the exact year on this. Ooh. Oh, it's a 96. Oh, can you see? 96. Last time it was DOT 2012. It's a 96. The 94, I junked that one. That I got pictures when I had it, when I brought it to the junkyard, and they had it up on the forklift. Yeah, so let's go check out the other side. I mean, the bad's not a bad bus. And then my father said underneath is the ribs, everything is good. Like over here is not too bad. Wow, this bus actually is not bad at all. I mean, yeah. Not bad. It's just the other side. Oh, let me see something. These ripples, just like in the body, or can it come out? You could take this off. Well, not probably. That is the body. Honestly, I don't know. This here, they're gonna have to work some magic to straighten that out. But the bus is good. It runs. It starts. 545 tranny here. Got my 643 over here. Sit. Got my Honda over here for sale, $5,000 right now, cash. Cash money. It's a 99. Oh no, sorry, my bad. 2000. The last year they made this. Rare right here. We got two rare vehicles, boom. We got the Honda Civic and we got the Wayne. Yo, but let me know, guys. I mean, the Wayne is not ready yet. Because, I mean, I'd rather somebody who loves it get it than to junk it. Because my father's going to junk it after he takes out the motor and everything. I mean, that's it. He's just taking the motor, tranny, and AC. Everything else is going to stay. Maybe the radiator.
and the intercooler he takes. But other than that, it's a good body. I hate to see it go to waste, man, because I'm starting to like fall more in love with school buses, and I don't want to see this go to waste in the junkyard. So if you know anybody who wants a Wayne, let me know. Remember, the Wayne is not available yet. It will be, because the motor's still in there, everything's in there. It's just that, you know, my father don't have time, because he's working on this machine here. So definitely, oh, I'll give you guys a good price, man. Good price, excellent price. I'll make an offer you can't refuse. But guys, let me know, man. I need an old Ward or one of the, or the old Waynes. I love, oh my gosh, I was just watching videos all yesterday on them. Alright. So I guess with that being said, what else, what else, what else, what else, what else, YouTube? What else? I guess that's it. Please, anybody, I need a bus. I need a bus, man. I'll travel. I was talking with Bus Boy Productions, Mr. Noah, up in Ohio. He told me that they got a school bus junkyard out there, and he showed me some pictures, but Ohio's a little too far. But if I have to go all the way to Ohio, and then, wow, to put it on a trailer to bring it back, ooh, it's gonna be a lot of money. So, I mean, if you guys know anyone who has one that's running, I'll travel anyway. I'll drive it back. You know, I need that. That's gonna be the toy. Got a stick shift. If it's gasoline already, I told you, putting a crate motor in there. I don't care if the crate motor costs 10, 12 grand. Brand spanking new. Brr. Straight pipes all the way. Ah, nitrous. Yo, you think I'm joking? I'm serious. Even turbo that. Brr. All right. What else? If it's diesel, you already know Cummins. It would drop in there. Definitely, if I prefer gasoline. Love to hear that. And I take that shit racing too. I say I race anybody, I don't care. That's it. Yeah, so that's it. Ooh. I don't know if you guys can see inside there. It just looks so empty. See the plastic? Your camera just cut off on me. But anyway. Alright, we gotta close the vlog. The camera keeps cutting off. Anyway, I catch y'all tomorrow, alright? Laters!